My name is Dr. Nicholas Olson. I'm a cardiologist at Scripps Clinic. I specialize in heart rhythm treatments known as electrophysiology. I practice electrophysiology at the Scripps Clinic, Scripps Green Hospital, and the Prebys Cardiovascular Institute. After completing my electrophysiology fellowship at University of California, San Diego, I had the opportunity of meeting the cardiology team here. I'd already known their great reputation. We saw eye to eye on all forms of heart rhythm care, and I wanted to be part of the team. I've been in Scripps since 2014, focusing on heart rhythm care and treatment of arrhythmias. Well, specifically, the field of electrophysiology is a new one. It's one that's been developing rapidly over the last 5 years. We're starting to see treatments that we never thought possible. I really wanted to be part of that, offer new things to patients, new treatments that have never been possible before. We offer a complete array of all treatments of heart rhythm disorders here at Scripps. Some of the things that may be unique to us are that we have access to a lot of new therapies and technologies, one of which is to perform ablation therapies without the use of radiation at all, no x-rays, which is an exciting arena because it's better for both patients and for the practitioners performing the procedures. We're also working on new technologies, for example, to prevent strokes and atrial fibrillation without even needing blood thinners. One example is the use of a new pacemaker system. It's completely implanted within the heart, smaller than a AAA battery, and offers the same amount of pacing care as that a normal pacemaker would. However, it loses a lot of the risks associated with it. One of the greatest things about working at Scripps is the collaboration amongst all the physicians, both in my subspecialty and across other subspecialties as well. We work in such close proximity to each other, and there's such an emphasis to bring physicians here that like to interact with other physicians that it really creates the best possible environment for taking care of patients and advancing the field. I want patients to make their own decisions, informed decisions. I don't want a patient to come into my office and me say, this is what you should have done. I want them to come to that conclusion. That decision might be doing nothing, but I think that if we can educate patients to understand what's going on, understand the risks and benefits of all the different options of treatment, and they can come up with their own decision on what they individually like to do. That's how I practice medicine.